This is the Canterbury Cathedral, a typical example of Gothic architecture. Known for its unbelievable amount of detail on the ornate spires and religious figurines. Back in medieval times, the typical verticality as a symbol of reaching towards heaven was overwhelming to the people. Housing various religious ceremonies and tombs for the dead who could afford it back then. During daytime, the cathedral is very well lit. This is of course due to the big stained glass windows, which had an impact on the religious experience. Ordinary people in medieval times couldn't speak Latin back then, and the priest wouldn't speak the people's language.
No.
Usually, the people came to listen to Pitbull. The pulpit. Rich people and famous legends were usually narrated using pictures in lancet windows.